I love being a married man. Did I mention that? My wife and I have three beautiful, wonderful, and amazing children at home. There's Jack, my 8-year-old. He's my stepson, or as I like to call him, my bonus child, because I love him as if he were my own. We have pet names for each other. I call him Jackaroo. He calls me, "You're not my real dad. You can't tell me what to do." It's cute, isn't it? Then there's Robert. Now, Robert's my 4-year-old. He's my snuggle bug. I don't think there's a night that I've spent in my house where that boy hadn't crawled in bed with me, put his cheek right next to mine, and said, "I love you, Daddy." He is so sweet. I bought him one of those little plastic lawnmowers a couple years ago. You know the ones I'm talking about. You push them, they make bubbles, make noise. His favorite thing to do in this world is to follow me around the yard when I'm going out to, you know, pay the lawn man. We're making memories, honeycut. But then there's Meredith. Now, Meredith is, she's my little angel. And you daddies who have little girls, you know. I mean, you love your sons, but those little girls, oh, just something about them. I'm scared to death. I've already made a list of the neighborhood boys. But no, I mean, she's one, and she's not talking. I mean, she's saying, you know, the important words, like, "Dada." But she doesn't talk, but we communicate. I mean, don't be fooled. We communicate, and I hold her, and I rock her, and I stare into those beautiful blue eyes, and one thought goes over and over in my head: please, please, don't grow up to be a skank. If you daddies with little girls hadn't thought that, you a liar. I mean, you do what you can. Somehow they go astray.